Always known for its innovation, Nintendo has had its hits and its misses. Mario Paint is kind of a mixture of both. Either you loved it or you thought it was a glorified Microsoft Paint with Mario's grill slapped all over it. Regardless, for only $60 in 1992, you got yourself the SNES mouse and hours of virtual paint to impress your friends with. Here's a fun fact. Did you know the mouse actually worked with close to 60 SNES games? Now you can attempt to paint, animate, and even compose in Mario Paint. And I do mean attempt. Now in the painting, you've got all these tools and colors to play with, and you're supposed to be able to make cool stuff that looks like this. But most of the time, it ends up looking like this piece of crap. Now if you're not much of an artist, you'll at least have the coloring book option. But then again, if you're not much of an artist, why the hell are you playing Mario Paint to begin with? Moving on to the music. Much like the painting, if you have the artistic ability, you can make all sorts of rad things that sound like the demo. But if not, you end up sounding like a musical mangled version of this guy.
Hadouken!
No!
Now if all else fails and you suck at life, I mean the artistic side of things in Mario Paint, it does have something for you. Nat Attack. It's pretty much whack-a-mole, but you know what? A fly swatter taking out flies shooting other flies out of its ass is pretty damn fun. Now if you've never played Mario Paint, it's pretty rad for 1992. But compared to Photoshop and all the cool things we have today, it's not that great. But you do get a mouse for only $60.